All right, let's work. Time is money. They say a day has 24 hours, but that's a bluff. A day has 12 dresses, 12 of these dresses. Until we make 12, it ain't enough. So we each got a job we gotta do. I'll go through it once, just once, for those here who are new. So first is the baster. Now Bella, that's you. Stitch one piece wrong, it's a wreck. Assemble the garment, remembering you are meant to make sure the sleeve ain't the neck.
The baster!
And here comes the stitcher who works the machine.
That's me, finally!
Hurrah! Mr. Hurrah, hey, don't think you're so grand. Just try to see you don't sew through your hand.
The baster,
the stitcher,
together we work the fabric of America.
Stitch, pedal, stitch, stitch, pedal, stitch, stitch, pedal, stitch, stitch, pedal, stitch.
The finisher's next,
and I guess that means me.
Wait, there's some lessons you'll need. Like this is
a panel,
and this is
the lining.
The presser, the key job of all. That's why I do it.
Cha-cha. I keep the coals hot as hot coals can get.
This is a sweatshop where you really sweat.
So put us together and that's how we make the fabric of America.
Where did you learn to sew like this?
I told you! Look how she sews such laces and bows.
When Brofman sees those incredible clothes,
he'll say aloud, hallelujah.
So look at us here, you could say that
we're
the fabric of
You're hired! Welcome to our little sweatshop.